Things turned ugly between basketball teams Gilas Pilipinas and Australia Boomers as a brawl broke out between the two squads midway through the third quarter of the game Monday. The fight started as Australia enjoyed a 31-point lead, 79-48, with 4 minutes left in the third quarter at the Philippine Arena. A total of 13 players, 9 from Gilas and 4 from Australia, were ejected after a lengthy review of the violent free-for-all. Disqualified were Terence Romeo, Jason Castro, Calvin Abueva, Andre Blatch, Roger Pogoy, Troy Rosario, Japheth Aguilar, Carl Brian Cruz, and Matthew Wright. On the Aussie side, Nathan Sobe, Christopher Golding, Daniel Kickert, and Thon Maker were disqualified. The game was officially called off with 1 minute and 57 seconds left in the third quarter, with Australia winning by default 89-53. Gilas Pilipinas had no players left to play the Aussies. Gilas head coach Chot Reyes defended his team's actions. In a statement, Reyes said Daniel Kickert started the fist fight even before the game started, claiming the Aussie hit 4 Filipino players during the warm-ups.
It's absolutely unacceptable. But the reality is, Kickert was hitting our players during the warm-ups at layup line. He hit Carl Brian Cruz, he hit Matthew Wright, he hit Pogoy, and he hit Calvin Abueva during the warm-ups.
Gilas Pilipinas deputy coach Jong Uichiko apologized for his involvement in the melee. On Twitter, Uichiko says his emotions got the best of him like a father who cares about his sons. Social media users expressed their disbelief and embarrassment over the incident. Some also found it inappropriate that the Philippine team took selfies right after the commotion. One Filipino on Twitter said regardless of who started, Gilas failed to show class tonight. Another says it shows how immature the team is. Sports writer Andy Bailey says, feels like some guys should be banned indefinitely. Grapplers Natasha Gutierrez says in a tweet, athletes need to remember it is a privilege and an honor to carry our flag and represent our country. Shameful. One asked in disbelief, Gilas team taking a selfie? Right now? Former Australian captain and NBA champion Andre Bogut criticizes the Philippine national team for unprofessional conduct, including taking a selfie while the official's review was ongoing. FIBA, the world governing body for basketball, says it will open disciplinary proceedings against the Philippines and Australia.